r/credit by rub attainment. The words low battery appear right before your eyes. You take off your VR headset and realized your whole life was just a VR simulation which you've been playing for only a few minutes. How do you react? I turn down the difficulty and try again. I wish I could give you gold. Wow. Thanks all. Bows with respect. I'll be amazed how I managed to get fucked up in a game where I'm supposed to be the protagonist. Edit. Thanks for the gold and silver. It turns out your controller was broken, so you couldn't activate any of your powers, making you no better than the NPCs. Why did I go back to the carpet store after beating cancer? Shoulder went off grid. No social security. That's how it's done. Just like the simulations. Steal batteries from the TV remote and keep playing, duh. WTF. It's only been a few minutes, so why is it on low battery? It's a faulty VR headset. Well, since I can afford a VR setup, I must be richer in this new life, so it'd be pretty stoked, honestly. On the other hand, everyone owns a headset in Ready Player One, even the people living in a shitty trailer. It could just be a basic tool in that world. I go online and find a walkthrough, so I don't fail miserably again. Edit, I don't open Reddit for a day and I've been given metal. Post a very strongly worded review on how shitty and boring the game is. 40 plus hours of cubicle grinding per week, really? I can't see anyone has mentioned it yet, but there was a Redditor once who actually had this sensation after a concussion. He lived a whole lifetime, came to and realized it wasn't real, and struggled with depression, because his wife and children never existed, and he missed them so much. I don't know how real it was, but it's hard not to feel pity. Edit source, www.reddit.com link. That would probably be my answer to this question. I would probably have the biggest anxiety attack of my life, and probably not being able to deal with the fact that my girlfriend was just a simulation. Gods, that was awful. Way too arbitrary, pay to win, and what's with the loot boxes? This game sucks. To be fair, it only uses in-game currency. I'll continue later, and proceed to make dinner. Today's special, cereal box with rotten meat. As you guessed, I'm a raccoon. Hello raccoon. Big fan here. Loved your work in Guardians of the Galaxy. Hey, you sold a gun to a guy who kills people. You beat cancer, then went back to working at the carpet store? Probably cry for a very long time. All my experiences, the feelings, pain, love, happiness, the people I knew, and how content I'm with my life RN, and it keeps getting better, none of it existed, and I would long for it deeply. The only other thing I would ask myself is, why TF did I have the depression debuff? Immediately loaded up again knowing that it's a simulation, and also knowing how historical events in the stock market are going to play out. Let's get weird. Oh, and also super rich. The stocks are procedurally generated. RC Cola and Tab are the two major competing soda brands. Texas Instruments makes EOS on nearly every computer in the world, and Ask Jeeves has nearly bought every company and taken over the world. Depends, is my real name Duandibly or Jake Bullet? I'm Duandibly. Oh my god, I'm free. Oh my god. It's over. Finally I'm free to live my life, here, in this, real, reality. I've been given a gift, I can start again, taking what I learned from the experience to better myself and others. This life was indistinguishable from the simulation, but still I will choose to live with the dignity of knowing my life is truly my own again. I take a moment to examine myself. I touch my fleshy fingertips to the scales of my foul flesh. A large sack of fat tissue encompasses my body. Oh, no. How long was I in there? And this, what is this? I ask, as I yank the tubes from my swollen red arm. What happened to me? This is what I really am. Huh. I'll just have to turn some things around. I can do it. I take a look at my surroundings. I'm in a minuscule room, with nothing but my chair and a metal door. This is awful. Have I really been plugged in this whole time? A little exercise will help. I try to pull myself up to my feet, but end up simply pulling myself into the cold, filthy carpet of my dwelling. My legs, oh my god, my legs are gone. I examine them, they've been amputated. I try so hard to remember the time before the simulation, but it's no use. That was so long ago. right? I try to remember. A family? A friend? Anyone? I drag myself to the door and push it ajar. The sight I behold is difficult to describe. To the left and right of my chamber is a line of others that stretch as far as I can see. And beyond that is nothing. Collapsing buildings. Dried up riverbeds. Mounds of garbage left to decay, leaving only the non-degradable filth behind. Dirt devoid of grass, or life for that matter. There is no one. It's pitch black. Only an enormous rubbled moon reflecting a blinding light. From the sun, I stare in awe and horror. Then, the ambient temperature begins to rise very quickly. I easily break a sweat. Peeking over the horizon, is the sunrise. I watch as Earth's sun raises itself above the jagged horizon of derelict buildings and craters. The sun slowly encompasses the entire sky, easily 1,000 times larger than it should be. It's blood red. As my skin begins to blister painfully, I drag myself back inside as quickly as I can, and I slam the chamber closed. I pull myself into my seat and slip the goggles on again. Vertical bar simulation 223, vertical bracket point sim time duration. 84 years real time duration. 180 seconds would you like to begin? Yes. Then I take off that headset. Then the next. Then the next. Then the next. Ha. Humans, what a crazy ass species for the devs to think up. I really wasted my 20s, and I never should have gone back to the carpet store after surviving cancer. Oh thank God. 0.2 stars. Wanted to quit anyway. Get annoyed at how shitty I was doing. Change the batteries, plug it in, whatever. Start over. Pick a different character. Wake up and hear someone say, hey you, you're finally awake. I found out my life is a video game Rick and Morty play. Username checks out. I get that feeling sometimes, so I get a little I told you so high, then go about my day. I play the sequel, Roy 2. I'm so relieved it isn't true. Check the mirror and hope my real body isn't also one I hate. Turns out you thought it was funny to turn all the sliders on the character creator to the extremes. I feel like all you have to do in this thread is reference Rick and Morty to get gold. It would explain a lot. Also, this reminds me of the Red Dwarf episode Back to Reality, n.m.wikipedia.org link. That depends on what my life is really like. Is it better, worse, or the same as the VR simulation? With joy. What kind of sick game is this? This made me anxious. Celebrate. The struggle is over. Also, it asks for lower difficulty settings next time. For the first 20 years of my life, I wouldn't have cared. In fact, if I emerged from the VR world to find that I'm actually a CI's girl, I'd have been relieved. Now, I'd be devastated. I love my boyfriend more than I've ever loved anyone or anything in my life. The thought of him not even being real, of never being able to see or talk to him again, is making me tear up just writing this, and I know it isn't true. Fuck that. Like and subscribe for good luck, you handsome gentleman.